no. First, I am going to preheat the thermos with hot water. It will make the food stay warm longer. Set aside for 10 minutes. For her sides, I packed cucumbers and tomatoes. I made fruit salad with the fruits that she likes to eat, strawberries, kiwis, and blueberries. And for her main dish, I made penne pasta with meat sauce and some yogurt gummies to share. Salamat for watching. See ya.